Tonight, a tri-state man is sitting in a Colorado jail on charges that he tried to sexually exploit a 13-year-old girl. 24-year-old Gregory Kasarcik of Ripley is charged with two counts of sexual exploitation. Police say he threatened to blow up the computer of a 13-year-old Colorado girl if she didn't perform sex acts online. They say he met the eighth grader on a social networking site while posing as a 15-year-old boy.